dudes went pretty wild out here. One last hoorah before returning to the raft. My party. Hey, are you Haley? She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave.
I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Hey man, Haley told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope! Call you when I'm there. Genki, guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
You talk to the big guy today? It's supposed to hop.
Your lucky day. Sorry.
Anyone else hear something?
Get him out of the air!
Now to get inside.
Gotta be a way inside. Maybe those garage doors.
That gear should lift the door.
Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. That vanish. Okay. Big ol' do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
Basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk.
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk. I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took him out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way. Oh, yeah!
Got Spider-Man lined up!
got everybody out in time. They're hiding in a deli nearby.
I was worried when I didn't see them. Tell Haley to keep everyone there, because I'm done with these guys.
I will.
Did you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem. But don't worry about it.
Dozens would have been harmed or killed if not for the intervention of Spider-Man, New York's second hero to go by that name.
It's my home, too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again. Fisk is done in Harlem thanks to us, and don't say no Miles thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Oh, that's awesome! You nervous?
Nervous? No, I mean... Oh, crap. What should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
What if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh, my God. I gotta get ready. Bye.
Things.
I'm still getting used to that. Reminds me of when I used to call your dad at work. Sometimes I'd catch him on patrol, or he'd have to shout over sirens.
You ever call when he was making a bust?
One time. He was taking in a felon who skipped bail. The guy wriggled out of his cuffs and his pants to make a break for it. The dad had to chase him down Fifth. I was on the phone for the whole thing.
No way! You serious?
Serious. Best part? People took pictures, and it made the Bugle. Your dad was not happy. Made him the butt of a lot of jokes at the station.
What? Nice one, Ma.
I did not mean to do that.
Either way, awesome story. So what's up? Did you need something?
No, I just wanted to hear your voice and make sure you're okay. I'll let you go. Bye, honey.
Love you. Bye.
This little underground crime spree ends here! You kids are off my ass!
Tear the city apart. I should get out of here.
Billboard's been taken over by the underground. I think there was more to it.